Hello everyone, this is just a quick video that I did, which is Mobbed and Dead. I tried to get the Hell's Redeemer, I got it. I was trying to go for the Golden Spork, by the way. I didn't exactly get it in the end because I failed, but it's very simple steps, and like what's going on here, I'm on the bridge, and this can only be done on original mode. Now, on the bridge, you've got to get 30 kills, and you should hear a sound effect in the end saying that you have done that. Then, later, what you want to do is to go find that hellish pit. You can throw your retriever down at the hellish pit, and it should disappear. Now, I'm kind of messed up at one point, but it's no biggie. You don't actually go into afterlife straight away. You got to end the round, then go back to where the Hell's Retriever is, pick up the Hell's Redeemer, and you should be set. Now, if that part helped you in some way, good. Also, I tried to do the first few steps for the Golden Spork. It's very easy. I guess I could tell you guys now. First off, you want to find the poster, and you want to throw, I'm not too sure if it's a retriever or a demon, you have to throw it at with, you throw it at it, and you go into afterlife, you go into the room, you zap the spork, or the spoon that's on the floor, then later go find the skulls that are around the map. I think I'll show it to you guys, and stuff, and also then you want to throw your retriever or redeemer at the other spoon, and you should hear the warden talk, and the warden's quote. You go to the warden's office. There should be a blunder gap there. I'm not quite sure of this step afterwards. You meant to get the acid gat, and then with the acid gat, I believe you meant to get amount of kills in the laundry area. When you get those amount of kills, and you should hear Samantha's laugh, you then can go on to go into the bath, stir the spoon, and then up should rise the zombie arm with the spork. Now, if this has helped you in this tutorial with how to get the spork and the redeemer, leave a like, comment what you think, and yeah, speak to you guys soon and enjoy this gameplay.
It's part of something. Smart idea hiding something behind the picture. Oh! with it, guys.
Yeah, guys, this is the bit I kind of screwed up in. Really, you want to look at a different YouTuber. Like, you got to do these in the right steps. Like, in the right order. Like, I believe I did them in a wrong order, but these are part of the steps, and honestly, go check out some bigger YouTube channels if you want to find out the exact order, but I just thought this video may cover enough, just if you wanted to watch this or not what. And yeah, speak to you guys soon.